Hi guys, I'm doing a cat to huge, but I just got some stuff. I've got the video, but I'll edit it in after. So I said to this guy that he's on YouTube and I'm doing a cat to huge, and then for free he just gave me a Storm Dominus and 100 million gems. So I'm definitely gonna show you that video. I'm gonna edit in at the end. And I'm gonna try and get to a huge. But this is episode 1 of the series of trying to get to a huge. Big thanks to that guy that recently got us to the Storm Dominus. So let's keep trying to get some trades. It was this guy, someone did it. Well, yeah. Anyway. Let's see if we can get any more people. So I'm actually so shocked that this guy did this, because this is 400 Robux. If you want to send stuff in the mailbox, you probably won't, because I'm only like a tiny YouTuber. I think I have 19 subscribers when I make this, but yeah, I'm actually so like, I can't believe that guy did that. Let's do this guy, or was it this guy we just did, or was it this guy? They might give us something, or they might not. If they don't believe me, then I'm just gonna write this Rex one. That's not a very good deal. Should we go to the next person? Leeson. Ethan. Sorry. So this guy, he looks... I wish I had a little huge like this. I've only got one. This is just like my trade up account for this series. Imagine if the series just ended today. Crazy. No, I don't think that guy accepted, so I'm gonna do Ethan. The reason why I started with 12 bags is because I got the daily gift thing. I'm sorry, Ethan. Okay, anyway, so in the comments, write what your favorite huges. My personally is any balloon huge. Is that all my dream pets? Any balloon pet. Okay. something in the mic constantly. For the Storm Dominus, but maybe we did. Did people sell that for 1 billion? No. I think it was like 3 billion. He's gonna buy 3 billion. Wait, who was it that I just traded? So I'm just gonna go to this guy. So this is mainly probably just gonna be what this video is. But I've got teacher strike day tomorrow, so I might post. Up, to be honest. Wait, can you hear me properly? No, I'm guessing. Sorry if my mic was a bit off. My channel is then they don't believe you. Oh, never mind, that guy didn't believe me anyway. But who was it I just traded with? I'm gonna do it. Never mind. Unknown. Wait, didn't I just trade with you? This guy. I think I skipped someone.
atomic.
Should I go into different server or should I try trading this guy? Imagine if he just gave me a huge hell rock. Imagine if he just gave me a huge hell guy. Who is this guy? This guy is TTV. I bet he has friends only or something. It's always the rich people. If you're watching this video, subscribe please. It really helps out. And once I get 100 subscribers, I'm going to start on page and then my videos will be a lot better quality. They're not the best. Also, if you have Twitch, go on Twitch and type in Extreme PC UK. That's my dad's channel. Even here. See, like I told you, I could just read this guy. If he ever watches this, thank you so much. Because that was free. But I think the best giver of the day was definitely the Storm Dominic guy. Called someone. If he ever watches this, then I'm really grateful. And this is really going to help. Because sometimes I do trade up challenges against my brother and we just get to like event pets and stuff. If you want to help, you can just send something in the mailbox, but you don't have to if you don't want to. It's fine. I'm just gonna go again because I think I might get a different server. Most likely will. So comment down below if you have any huges. I don't. I mean, well, I do. I have. I got the huge peacock when no one had it. But now everyone's got it, so it's not like as good. Just checking for any good traits. Sometimes I actually wonder who makes money off stuff like this. Like, who buys that type of stuff? It's so pricey. I swear, it's only the rich people that buy that. If you're a rich person, I'm not having a go at you, but I'm just saying, like, about prices, and I recommend you get a lot of buying your stuff. Like, how is this square and just his head? Time I trade someone, their name is always Samuel. I traded so many people called Samuel lately. Hi, I'm doing a challenge. Gonna get any trades, to be honest. Maybe if we pick the good stuff in first, like, ooh, 10 oh no, I've got 50 million now. Maybe they might. Sorry, I just need my headphones. My fingers are going too fast, my brain. Is this guy just like frozen? Frozen in time. Oh my god, look, it's one of my dream pets. This is one of my dream pets. But to be honest, I actually like the balloon cats more. I got another one. Mimic. Oh, I didn't say that. See, this is how it gets hard, because the trades get like, you need to get being like the pro server, which I'm not. Oh, if I had my safari cats, I would have given him one for free, but I don't. Anyway, noob, if you want to, I do giveaways every weekend. If you're still subscribed then, or you're just watching the video, then, I'll give you a free safari cap. Well, that's quite a lot. I have a bunch of rainbow, what's it called? Rainbow leprechauns. I mean, not leprechauns. Rainbow fairy, lucky fairies or something. And I have a couple lucky axolotl rainbow ones. So what did that guy say? He said buying them for something. Someone said they was free, but I didn't realise that I had a rainbow party dog in there. But then I almost gave it to them, but it was on like a couple milliseconds and I clicked on. And I clicked on. Dude, this guy's really nice. Give him a shout out, there's not much point. There we go, look at my nice flexible pets. Trade with this guy. The other day I was doing a trade up challenge. No, I was trying to do a giveaway. And then I told this girl that I was on YouTube. And then she said she was scared of YouTubers. And then she ran away with her hoverboard, but I just chased her. And then she got scared. And then I think she left. I'm just gonna close my eyes and pick a random person. Try and get to Titanic, but I don't think I'd find anyone that's Titanic in this lobby. In these lobbies. Oh, there's only 95. I don't know how many storm dominators there are. so I'm just gonna take that away and I'm just gonna take along all my gems. And then he might give me one. I don't think he would. You know, there's more huge hell rocks than there are knife cats. That's quite surprising. Oh, I don't have anything that's in the middle.
What? The one time!
If you can hear my brother in the background screaming, then just try and ignore him. Hello? None of them pets. Oh. But I've got. I can't do the trade. I don't have anything in the middle. What about this? What about Preston? I might just hit some more Preston. I don't think it is anyway. I mean, the chance of it actually being a real Preston, that's like 1 in 5 billion. Grey matter per height mark. Grey matter per height. Wait, can you guys hear my headphones? So my headphones cut out for some reason. Oh, damn! How do I get rid of it? This guy is so nice. This will actually help so much. So, Silo? I think that's your name, Silo. Yeah, definitely. It made me really happy because I'm trying to get to a huge hell rock. I've never had one before. And then, as you can see, I make my noob account not noob-ish anymore. Anyway, big shout out to him. And also a big shout out to Alpha GG. He's the one that gave me this idea. I don't actually know him because that really up there, and I've probably got like 19 subscribers or something, so he has no clue who I am, but I got my inspiration from him, so go subscribe to him as well. Anyway, back to trying to get some what's it called, trying to get to the huge hell rock. Never mind, I think that's where I'm gonna end it today. So I might be making another video maybe in a couple days, maybe next week. I don't know, but I know that I'm definitely going to be doing a giveaway on my main account on the weekend. I might not, depending on how many pets I have, because I'm not rich. I say this all the time, but so I don't get like safari cats and stuff given to me all the time. I'm just like a normal person. Anyway, so I hope you guys have a great day. Subscribe and I'll see you later. So, bye.